So anyway, this song. Elana, I come in a kala. Kala, come in, manka hikina. Olino, anika, na ulu. It says, the sun, it comes in the east. When it comes, it lights the ground. The whole ground. And on Ni'ihau, there's a place where we had a civil war one time. Thousands of us died. And there's an ulu that grows in that papa, in that reef. It's an ulu breadfruit. Yeah, you ever seen a breadfruit tree? Have you ever seen breadfruit that grows in the ground? No, only on Ni'ihau. Grows in the sand, just like a vine. So you walk inside the small caves there, there's the ulu. You can grab the ulu there. When you break that ulu, something that happens in that ulu that happens in no other ulu plant is there's blood, it's red, the sap. So it only grows where the civil war was. Ulu means to grow, to learn your lesson. So anyway, Auntie said, you know, when I think of my husband, I think of how we struggled sometimes, but I love him so much. We are like the vines that are entwined with Abohang, just like that ulu. So this is her love song. Oh,